Hello everybody, good morning. So some of you might be wondering, where is the Kilohana Hula show? It's at the Waikiki show, and this morning I want to take you guys there to show you how easy it is. We're going to start over here by the Kapaemahu stones and Dukahana Moku statue right there. So this is a really fun show to catch. Right now it's Sunday through Thursday. Starts at 9:30. The gates open at 8:30. Doesn't take that long to get there. There's Duke. Okay, are you timing this? We're at Uluniu Street and Kalakau Avenue. This is the banyan tree with the Kuhio Beach Hula Mound right there. There's Prince Jona Kuhio Kalaniana Ole statue. We're still walking along Kalakaua Avenue. I'm gonna take this all the way up. The until it changes to Montserrat. This is Ohua. The Ohua app. Yeah. And Kalakau app. The Waikiki wall, or walls. This is Kapahulu Avenue coming up. We're still on Kalakau Avenue. That's the Honolulu Zoo across there. And then this is the Montserrat Avenue now. This is Kapi'olani Park, the Queen's Park. you're wondering where to park if you're driving for here for the Hula show. You can park at the Waikiki show. This is also free parking right here along the side of the Honolulu Zoo. Just watch, look for signs. Sometimes you can't park in certain places. The bus is take a break over here. And on the weekends they have art on the wall on the left side on the Honolulu Zoo wall over there. You can buy artwork or just go look at it. That's the Kapi'olani Park Bandstand. They have shows there, free shows. The Royal Hawaiian Band plays there one day a week. There's seats all in the front. So what are we at right now? We're 13 minutes right now. About almost 13 minutes. This is where you can park. This is all free parking. As long as you gotta look for the signs. So if there's signs in front of the stall, you might not be able to park there at certain times and dates. Morning. Almost there. Didn't even take 15 minutes to get here. Yeah, we're here already. See? That's the times. And that's the website you can go to. ExperienceKilohana.com. Okay, let's go in. Hi, aloha, hi.
Morning.
Morning, hi, aloha. Hi.
Aloha.
Hi, morning, how's it?
Is that you?
What?
Are we watching?
watching your videos, your vlog.
Oh, the one on YouTube.
Getting all the views because I'm practicing.
Yeah. I will put them up. PhotoLukeHawaii.
I think so. Okay. So just so that you know, we're practicing to your videos.
Okay. Yeah. Right on. I just wanted to let the people know, you know, the tourists know where it was and stuff, and then what the show is about.
I have been playing, like, looped it.
Oh, right on. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, thank
Mahalo.
You. Awesome.
Thank you. I enjoy your guys' show, by the way. You guys are awesome. All awesome. Thank you. Morning.
Is that Kilohana represents what is the best, what is superior, excellence.
That's why I like to be, hey, at Waikiki with you, what a chickadee.
So at this time, we would like to invite anybody who would like to learn a hula, come down and join us in perpetuating the legacy of the Kilohana Hula Show.
Don't be shy. Step forward, left, right, left, 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 snap, and kaholo. Kaholo, let's see your tea leaf slide. And kaholo to the right.
I'm going to go to the hospital.